Hello! It is Dave from PC Collective. We're going to be playing Ziggurat today. A new update just dropped for it, so I'm kind of excited to kind of play it again. That's pretty much it. I feel good to play. We're going to play as Loki the Vagabond. I got him by killing 200 carrots. So, see you after the loading, if this doesn't take long. Okay, so here we are. Loki has a magic wand that shoots poison, and, what do we get here? Whirlwind of Ulthar. Alright, that's pretty cool. Alright, we'll go in here. Can only move while in the air. Oh, this is hard. Jeez, that was brutal. I'm probably gonna die. The Vagabond, by the way, he, he only gets one perk per, level up. You only get one perk choice. So that's a downfall of him. Doubles alchemy attack rate for some time. And we got Hellish Ember. We're gonna die for sure right now. Yep. Okay, what is this? Nicola's Surge. Ah, I like that. Oh, this weapon's great. Hey, I got a new character. I, found my 10th box. Why isn't this wall breaking? That should be a secret room. Okay, Sir Arthur is our first boss. here, there's a crystal. Got him, with barely any health. Scavenger. Magma rifle. Nice. Okay, we got a good buff. This Tesla rod thing is awesome. Go through there. Here's a paper. By the way, if you notice that it's running better, I found a way to turn down the graphics settings a little bit. Increased health. That's always good. Okay, I gotta backtrack a little bit. Oops. Forgot to jump. Druid. Potions give you more health. Nice. We're getting really good perk rolls right now. Loco. Nice. I'm gonna keep my porcupine bomb is really good. I'm kind of quiet, I'm just kind of concentrating. Jeez, there's a lot of minions in here. I'm gonna die in here. This is too much. Please drop a potion. And I'm dead. Jules, the Harlequin. Let's see what Jules does. An experienced and very agile thief. Huh. Alright guys, well, thank you for watching. Hope you liked my Hearthstone video earlier. Hope you liked this video. Leave a like, it really does help me out. Comment, let me know how you feel. How you like in the game. Any games you want to suggest. Alright, so that's it.